Right now, a person is dead after being hit by a tractor trailer. Memphis police say it happened on Thomas Street and Chelsea Avenue in North Memphis. It happened just before 9:30 this morning. Now, we're told by workers at nearby businesses that that driver did stay on scene. Police are asking people to use caution while driving through that area as investigators are working to clear that incident.